Значит, theme for today, урока,
defense in close-quarter combat, such as headbutts, knees, and uppercuts. For the righty, left leg forward, as we're getting close, we get into wrestling stance, right leg forward. Do not get your head down, that's how you catch a knee. Do not have a long distance, classical Sambo Judo type, because he can hit you from under and a headbutt. Headbutt is the most dangerous. So if you get close, tight. We block the hand, block the head, chin to shoulder. Because sometimes you can shoulder jab you. Literally, chin to shoulder, look at his knee, control the arm, control the head, with a deep grip of your right hand. Pull him in. Elbow down. Like this. Elbow down, grip. And from this position, if you have a good wrestling stance, you can do good attacks.